ready to begin our program. It's a beautiful day in Chicago, and we're going to have a wonderful time this afternoon. I want to acknowledge the presence of the man that made and named Mr. Winston Moore director, our own beloved Sheriff Woods. Another dear friend of all of yours out there is the Chief Justice of the Criminal Court, Judge Joseph Power, who is present. Whatever we call him, I know him to be just a fine, warm human being full of humility. Would you please come forth, Mr. King?
Thank you. I say I've been downhearted, baby, ever since the day we met. You know, awful love is nothing but the blues. Baby, how blue can you get? You're evil when I'm with you, baby, and you are jealous when we're apart. I say you're evil. You're so evil when I'm with you, baby, and you are jealous when we're apart. How blue can you get, baby?
I said, I want a Cadillac.
I bought you a $10 dinner.
And you said, thanks for the snack.
I let you live in my penthouse. You said it was just a shack. I gave you 7 children. And now you want to give them back. Yes, I'm better.
Worry, worry, worry.
so miserable, baby. Baby, and it's all on account of you. You hurt me so bad, baby. When you said we were through, oh, you hurt me. You know you hurt me so bad, baby. When you said we were through, oh, but I would rather be dead, baby, than to be here so lonely and blue. Someday, baby,
ladies. I said ladies. Ladies, if you got a man and the man don't do like you think he should, don't you hurt him.
Don't hurt him.
I said don't you hurt him.
Don't hurt him.
Man happened to be God's gift to woman. So, ladies, you must know that the man is already grown, so you can't raise him over again. So the thing to do is throw your arms around him. Hold him close to you. Look him straight in the eyes. And then you tell him. You tell him, you say, now, baby, you've been messing up. Well, I know you're going to do me better. And when he look at you as if he want to know when, then you tell him.
Someday, baby.
And if it seems like he's a little hard of hearing or not paying you much attention or something, do like your ladies normally do. Put your hand on your hip and then you say it again. Oh!
Yeah.
He has to be a mighty hard-hearted person to not listen to you. But I don't think it's fair to just talk to the ladies. I think I should say a few words to the men, too. So, fellas.
Yeah.
I said, fellas!
Yeah.
Fellas, if you got a woman and the lady don't do like you think she should, don't you be going upside of her head now. You know what I'm talking about. Don't you be beating on her. The judge says it's much cheaper if you don't beat her.
Uh-huh.
And you see, if you hurt her, you only do one thing.
What's that?
I said, if you hurt her, you only do one thing. You make her a little smarter and she won't let you catch her the next time. So the thing to do is throw your arms around the pretty little thing. Now listen to me. Listen to me. I don't care if she weighs 32 and a half pounds wet or 550 pounds on feet. If she's your lady and you dig her, then she's your pretty little thing. And then you tell her, you say, babe. Baby, I don't care what they say about you in the next block. You're my old lady and I dig you. Let them talk. Let them say what they want to say. And fellas, you must know, too, that the ladies, God bless their sweet little souls, ladies happen to be God's gift to man, too, fellas. Y'all agreed? You better say it because your wife is listening. But it's one more thing I must say to you, fellas, just one more thing. Don't be too proud to beg.
Don't be too proud to beg.
I say don't be too proud to beg. If you have to fall on your knees to let your woman know that your love is gone down there. I can see some of you cats got dirty minds in the place this evening. What I'm trying to say, ladies, love to hear the men say, baby, I love you. Don't you, ladies?
love to hear the men say, baby, I love you. Don't you, ladies? So, fellas, tell your lady that you love her.
She might think you're lying, though.
Tell your lady that you love her.
Even if you are lying. But seriously speaking, when I goof, I usually slide up to my woman and I look straight at her. I have to get my look first. I usually say I look like a little puppy begging for that last bone you've been holding out on me. And I look straight at her and I say, babe, please forgive me, honey. Then I wait a few minutes and see how she take it.
And then I say, babe, please forgive me, honey.
And then I stand back far enough so when she swing, I can duck.
And then I said, baby, honey, you know, when I goofed last week, I was high.
If she let me get away with that, then I look at her real pitiful like, no, sir, baby, honey, you know, when you're high, it don't count.
And then I tell her, I say, if you forgive me, honey, I'm gonna do better.
And when she look at me as if she want to know when, then I tell her,
you
hope you've been enjoying yourselves up to now. Have you been having a little fun? Thank you so much. I want to thank all the people from the board and everybody that helped to make this possible. That is, allowing us to be able to perform for you. And I want to thank you for requesting us. And I would like to do it again sometime if you would like to have us back. Thank you. Thank you very much. I'd like to say one other thing to you. Lucille, that's my guitar here. You know, we feel very good today. Very, very good. Very, very good. So we have a little tune. One last little tune we'd like to do for you. And it's called Please Accept My Love. I don't even know your name, but I love you just the same. If you let me hold your hand, then I think maybe I can make you understand. If you only, only knew just how much I love you. Loving you the way I do, then you take the night. I said